What we are told by the leadership, what we are told by the leadership is Dorje Shugden is a demon, is an evil spirit. He harms the Dalai Lama. He harms the welfare of Tibet. He harms anyone who practices him. In fact, we shouldn't even say his name because it will attract negative energy. How is that possible? So Sarmji is a walking negative energy. Trijang Rinpoche is a walking negative energy. How is that possible?